An Eastside Tucson man under arrest on charges of killing a 2-year-old. 42-year-old George William Robinson faces one count of first-degree murder. Police say they found the 2-year-old unresponsive with injuries at a home on September 28th. That child died yesterday. He was watching the child for a friend.